gate is lost! Defend the outer ward!
G'day Poultry Gang, hope you're all having a great day. Today we've just got some Warbow gameplay on Galencourt as the defenders. Usually people just don't like playing Galencourt for some reason, but I think it's like really thematic. I like the map so much. It's one of my favorite maps actually. But anyway, today's build of the day shall be the Lyre Bird. Because someone wanted the build of the day to be the Mockingjay, but that's not a real bird. And I don't want to get caught out for copyright infringement. So the real life equivalent of a Mockingjay is Lyrebird. It is extremely good at mimicking sounds. It can like mimic the sounds of like crying babies, car alarms, gunshots, chainsaws, like you name it. The Lyrebird is such a great mimic, making it the bird of the day. I don't know, bro. Somehow the sprint attack has longer range than the stab, bro. Whoa, yo, yo, yo. Looking good.
Keep the matrix off of our walls. Our fortifications are being overrun.
Oh, I'm dead. I don't think I could have got out of that. Yeah, out of that radius. I was already charged up, I think. Three shots left. Really throwing me off. Right?
Mm-hmm.
fight is lost! Defend the outer ward! The ward is overrun. Retreat to the city gardens. The masons are bent on defiling our relics. Kill. Our relics have been defiled!
Oh, my.
Wasn't fully charged. Nice. I mean, we did pretty well. Although we missed like half our shots. That was really chill. Really chill archer gameplay. Up there. Just sitting in the back. Just shooting people. We definitely gotta focus more on our accuracy.